He finally completed his long-awaited signing on Monday, and tonight Cesc Fabregas is set to make his Barcelona debut. He starts on the bench here at the Camp Nou for the second leg of a finely poised Super Cup against Real Madrid.
Well, there's applause from the Barcelona supporters, not because of the Real Madrid goal, but because of an introduction of Cesc Fabregas. Finally got his dream of wearing that Barcelona shirt, Paddy. Cesc Fabregas. Iniesta. Real Madrid, they were outclassed. Alexis Sanchez, the new signing. Two well-matched teams. Messi wants his hat-trick. Messi may get his hat-trick. Great ball through, but it's just too far ahead of most managers. Oh, it was a tough tackle from by some childish behaviour and unsavoury challenges. It's Cesc Fabregas, who's welcomed to El Clásico in Barcelona colours with Marcelo. That was horrible. Fully deserving of the straight. How are the players supposed to follow his example, though, if he is leading the misbehaviour last year when these sides met? And video evidence is brought to the commission. He might be in trouble again for an ear-tweaking offence.
Premiership was tough.
Real Madrid Marit with a sending off Marcelo.
What a shame that.